Mother, are you there? Mother, are you there? Mother, are you there?
Just to piss everyone off. Can't go and call it the medicine because there's so many people around.
Do something. Move a light. Knock something off. Make a noise.
It's moving over this side of you.
I can hear somebody walking down.
There's some support down there.
I heard it, yeah.
I did.
What's that?
That wasn't for upstairs. That was down there.
No, that was down there.
No, it was for all up here.
That was like 2 or 3 footsteps.
Yeah,
back
there. Yeah, yeah.
I shut and I meditated, and then I saw something move. Shift.
Well, as you said that,
was that definite,
table,
definite
as you said that, that Iris, that went across the screen.
It's moving in this side of you.
As you said,
it's moving,
it's moved across the screen.
Definitely not there. Upstairs.
The audio
down. Definitely
keep the energy up then, because you're going off.
What, did you hear?
To be honest, it sounded like a little chap, because I thought one of your children had probably gone up and come through like behind the bar, because it sounded like a little kid walked from probably halfway where the bar is to probably the window. That's what
that,
it sounded like to me.
Hang on a second.
Roughly, yeah.
You think sheds upstairs?
Listen.
No, that was definitely
down
here. It wasn't upstairs.
It's hard for you, right, if that was you, can you make that noise again for us? Can you walk again, please? Use the energy that we're building up in the room.
Big up.
Yes.
Is there somebody down there?
No.
No.
Right, where's the tool?
Is that your day then?
He's just gone.
It sounds like me still though, don't it? Really?
Those steps are definitely down here.
Carry on doing what you're doing, I'm just doing
See when Dave walks across the floors upstairs,
not sure.
It echoes all the way down and it sounds like an elephant.
That was dangerous, wasn't it?
Yeah, the second one.
That squeaky, squeaky
yeah.
Yeah.
First one was definitely.
Come then.
That was down here.
Thank you. Can you really, really try hard? Use the energy within the room. Please make another sound for us, a really distinctive sound. Or a noise. A bang, a tap. Throw something. Knock something over.
There's nobody there.
That's that door again.
That's
that door. No. Could it
Yeah.
Was it proper shut or
yeah,
half an hour? Well, then was it half an hour? Then
we just heard the handle go down.
It's proper pull.
And then let's carry on.
Emma put a full body weight behind the door.
Right.
Yeah, because I showed you those little holes down the inside.
Thank you, that was brilliant.
That's twice.
Well, she can't shut it now. Sit down again. Thank you, that was absolutely amazing. Can you do the door again for me, please? What is it with the door? Can you open the door again for us, please? Or again, make a noise or a sound? Touch somebody.
Also, there was a back door there, and the through
glass
just coming through, it's not quite catching.
Not really, not so really,
so
it's absolutely.
Yeah, I know, but.
Oh, that could have been it.
Oh, just, yeah.
Can you use your voice and communicate with us? Can you make a sound or a noise with your voice? Open the door again.
K2's going.
That's you, are you male?
Francis P. Use your voice.
This next short clip is to show that we've tried to debunk everything on these next three photographs that you're about to see. That one there is just the plain staircase. Photo 2 has some kind of smoke stroke light entity. And number 3, the same sort of effect. So I tried to blow smoke up the staircase to see if we could simulate the same sort of effect. There goes the smoke, and it's just not thick enough. No matter how much smoke you pump into that staircase, you just cannot get the smoke thick enough. As you can see, we tried everything. We had two smokers standing in that hall smoking, doing the same thing. And even with two people smoking, we couldn't simulate enough smoke in that particular stairwell to simulate what we'd captured. We are still analysing more footage, and we will show more footage as we go through the editing process. But at the moment, we have no explanation what that could be.
Come here often, Flo.
Something to come to, yeah. Can't help it. Really not what I did.
Can you give us your mobile?
Yeah.
Just, I know. I've got to come out with the classic sooner or later, haven't I? I do it every time.
But no.
No.
So she won't give her a mobile number.
No,
is she on Facebook?
Do you enjoy coming here, Flo?
Hello? Hello? Something up here? Something up here? No? Hello? Can you do something else?
Ta-da.